An elephant? An elephant? What has an elephant got to do with anything?
When Peter Augustus Duchesne visits the fortune teller,
he has one big question that he needs to know the truth about,
and only enough money to pay for one answer. Without even asking, the fortune teller senses his question.
Her? Your sister? She lives.
Years ago, Peter's parents died, leaving him to be raised by his dad's friend from the army,
Vanna Lutz.
Colonel Lutz is a strict guardian who's preparing him to be a soldier and has always told him his sister is dead. It was doubt in his mind and hope in his heart that led him to the fortune teller that day.
If she lives, then I must find her. So my question is, how do I make my way there? To where she is.
The fortune teller's strange answer is simply,
who must follow the elephant?
Peter leaves unsure about what this means. And unaware of the other side of town, the same night, an elephant has mysteriously appeared. An old magician, who has never been very good,
took the stage at the Bluffendorf Opera House. He intended to make a bouquet of lilies appear for the noble Madame Lavon, but he got much more than he asked for. Instead of lilies, an elephant came crashing through the ceiling and landed on Madame Lavon, crushing her legs. Where did this elephant come from? Could it be the key to lead him to his sister?
Is his sister even truly alive? Or was the fortune teller lying? What would Vilna Lutz, who insists his sister's dead, think about his attempts to find her?
To find answers to these questions and what happens to the elephant, the magician, and Madame Lavon, you'll have to check out The Magician's Elephant by Kate DiCamillo from your local library.